हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज सुमित बागुल एंड वेलकम यू ऑल टू द ब्रांड न्यू एपिसोड ऑफ सेक्स ओनली यूनिक फॉर्मूला फॉर हैप्पी लाइफ। फ्रेंड्स, व्हेनेवर वी फेस एनी मेडिकल और हेल्थ रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम, व्हाट वी यूजुअली डू, वी शेयर दैट प्रॉब्लम विद आवर फैमिली और विद आवर फ्रेंड्स, बट व्हेनेवर वी कम अक्रॉस एनी प्रॉब्लम विच इज रिलेटेड टू आवर सेक्शुअल लाइफ, वी डोंट शेयर इट विद एनीवन, रादर वी ट्राई टू हाइड इट, राइट? एंड फॉर दिस रीजन वी हैव स्टार्टेड दिस स्पेशल सेक्स एजुकेशन शो कॉल्ड सेक्स ओनली यूनिक फॉर्मूला फॉर हैप्पी लाइफ विद डॉक्टर विजय दहीफले। फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज वन ऑफ इट्स काइंड प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर यू विल बी एबल टू शेयर ऑल यूर सेक्स रिलेटेड क्वेश्चन एंड डॉक्टर विजय दहीफले विल गाइड अस ऑन हाउ टू सॉल्व यूर सेक्स रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द एक्चुअल टॉक, लेट अस ऑल नो अबाउट डॉक्टर विजय दहीफले इन डिटेल। डॉक्टर विजय दहीफले इज वेरी फेमस सेक्सोलॉजिस्ट, यूरोलॉजिस्ट एंड एंड्रोलॉजिस्ट। ही हैज हिज क्लिनिक्स इन औरंगाबाद, हैदराबाद, दिल्ली, द्वारका सेक्टर 23, पुणे, नेरुल इन नवी मुंबई, दादर, अंधेरी, कल्याण, नाशिक, अहमदाबाद एंड दुबई। Dr. Vijay Dahifale frequently travels in India and abroad for seminars and conferences related to sexology. So friends, now that you all know about Dr. Vijay Dahifale's various clinics, we have Dr. here with us. Dr., welcome to the show.
Thank you very much, Sumit.
Dr., we are speaking about sexual dysfunction and with public demand, you are taking all these unique topics.
Sure.
So sir, in today's episode, we would like to know about sexual hygiene.
Definitely.
In particularly,
yes,
in females.
Yeah.
So sir, what needs to be taken care after having sex or after urination in,
yes,
particularly with females?
Definitely. Sumit, in the series of sex education, sex awareness and sexual safety, why we are running behind this? Because due to some lack of knowledge, people don't know these simple things in male and females, how to clean their private parts, especially will go in females. What happens in females, as there is a urethra is small, and again there is a clefts in this labia and majora and minora, what happens due to this contamination during urination as well as during sexual activity, there are chances of deposition of the infection from their partner, or sometimes during masturbation by the hands. So how to clean it nicely, or how to prevent that type of infections, and how to prevent this urinary tract infection also, and this vaginal infection also, both for male and both for female. And for that purpose, how to take the hygiene, how to take the care, we'll see one by one.
So what are the side effects of cleaning vagina from inside?
Yes, correct. Now, what happens, Sumit, in females after sex or after going to urination, what they feel, the vagina is having depth at least more than 3 to 4 inches or up to 5 inches. So what they feel, if suppose I'll douse the vagina with the help of soap or by putting finger inside and it will become much more clean. No, this doesn't happen. Why? Because only outer part has to be clean, and inner part there are some very helpful and good commensal bacteria, and if you wash out this bacteria, due to washing out this bacteria, washing out this secretion, there occurs irritation, and you invite that protective fluid is washed, so other infective bacteria, they can enter inside, they can make dry vaginitis, or they can lead to frequent vaginitis and fungal infection also. Only I'll tell you one thing, only you have to wash the external part of vulva, and there is no need to douche or wash from inside, and this is very, very important technique to keep them away from the infection, and by this way you can take the hygiene of internal vagina also.
Sure, sir. We have first caller on the show.
Sure,
we Shashank from Alibag. Shashank, you can ask your question to the doctor.
Hello.
Hello.
After sex, how to clean penis?
Yeah.
Okay. And prevent infection and burning of urine?
Yes, yes. Excellent. Means we are going for female.
Yes.
But still, male also don't know how to go for this cleaning, because what happens immediately after sex and ejaculation, the body is totally relaxed. And with the same form, with this sticky solution and secretions of female, they go for the sleep. What happens with that? If there is again prepuce, in the prepuce that all type of contamination from primarily is collected, and you are sleeping in the same way. So this gives attraction to urinary tract infection, balanitis, balanoposthitis, means infection of that round part also. So what I'll tell you, immediately after sex, don't go for sleep. Go to the washroom, take a lukewarm water. Plain lukewarm water is more than sufficient to wash your penis. Completely wash it if required. You can take some liquid soap, and not only washing, wash and dry technique, I have told you. You have to dry that penis, you have to take the skin back, take the prepuce back, make it dry, and then if required you can apply a moisturizer, and by this way you can prevent male urinary tract infection and prevent the balanitis or any infection to the penile tip also.
Sir, in this particular episode we are speaking about sexual hygiene in
females.
So how to clean the outer part of vagina?
This vulva you are telling me. Yes, after urination or after sex, it is a very simple technique. You might be feeling what is big in that, but yes, it is very important. You have to wash with lukewarm water. You have to wash from front to back. Means you should not by any means go from back to front, because if you wipe from front to back either by water or this wipe of tissue paper, what happens, there are bacteria which are situated in the anal region, and if you wash from back side to front, you can bring that all bacteria towards the anus in the vulva, and that will again infect it. So only simple thing, from front to back you have to go, then clean the perineum, and at the end you have to wash the anal area with lukewarm water, or you can take a simple plain non-odored, non-colored any liquid wash, and that is more than sufficient. And again I'll repeat, after washing, drying is important to prevent fungal infection, and this will prevent the definitely other infection, sexual infection or urinary tract infection. So this simple technique, use it, wash it, dry it, and be very healthy.
So there are various sprays or gels available in the market. So using these sprays or gel, does it helps, or what is your opinion on this?
Sumit, this is very, very important question. In this commercial market for the advertisement and all, they used to have different spray, different lotion, different liquid. I'll say by any mean for washing or keeping hygienic vagina, it is not required. These odors, this color, they are allergic. The vaginal mucosa is very delicate, so they can crack it. There occur dry vaginitis, there occurs irritation, itching. So only simple thing, lukewarm water and simple soap with no color, no odor, only that is more than sufficient. So no, say no to any type of colorful liquid or spray, I'll say.
Sure, sir. We have one more caller with us. We have Raki from Pune. Raki, you can ask your question to the doctor. Your phone is now connected.
Hi sir.
Hello.
How to take care of wife discharge and smelling of vagina?
Okay, excellent.
Okay.
This I was expecting. See, this is very, very common in females. White discharge. What is white discharge? And again, foul smelling. What happens? Due to bacterial vaginosis, after sexual contact, they are not urinating and keeping like that way only. So what happens? White discharge means, normally the secretion are thin and clear. Sometimes they are white, they are greenish, or they are with a purulent smell. So this is the indication of vaginal infection. So how to prevent this? If suppose it is a bacterial or fungal infection, you have to use antifungal agents, you have to keep some local antifungal reagents, and rather than using this soap, they have to use the lotions which are containing antifungal agent. Wash it, clean it, dry it, and you treat your partner also, and you have to, for this, visit urologist, sexologist and andrologist. So both will be treated, and then only this white discharge will stop, and this smelling of vagina, which is abnormal, that will also stop, and they can keep their hygiene very well.
Sir, moving ahead with question and answer, what is a normal fragrance or smell of the vagina?
Yes, correct. Naturally, in male also, they have some typical smell. So in females, what is the normal smell of vagina? One must know it. Those who are going for this oral sex, definitely they will understand. Coppery metallic smell is a normal smell of vagina. There is a normal fragrance. You can say it smells normally. It is no bad or no abnormal. But if any other smell than this, which is irritating or infected smell, then you have to show to the specialist, sexologist, urologist and andrologist. Rather than this coppery smell, any other smell is taken as an infected or abnormal smell, but with treatment and hygiene, you can make it very well.
So one last question, whether secretions in vagina are normal, and what are its benefits?
Yes, see, normally also, see, always we discuss this abnormal discharge, white discharge and purulent discharge and yellow discharge, then what is normal? Normally, after excitation or during ovulation, a very clean, watery discharge comes out, which lubricate the vagina, and in that period, during lubrication, it is very helpful for copulation, means for sex. So there will be no pain, no irritation, or no any type of dry vaginitis or pain during sex. So these secretions are important for your sexual lubrication, and if suppose any type of smell, any type of yellow or any type of green discharge is suggestive of fungal or bacterial infection, so immediately approach to the sexologist, urologist and andrologist, take the treatment and make it normal. So in short, I will share, Smith, sexual care, sexual hygiene, simple dry technique will prevent such a major infection, STDs and STIs. If suppose any information you want, you can ask me.
So due to time constraint, we actually have to stop here in this particular episode. But thank you so much for sharing all these information.
Thank you.
Friends, if you want to get in touch with Dr. Vijay Daifale, then there are various contact details available right on your screen, and through which you can take Dr. Vijay Daifale's appointment, and Dr. Vijay Daifale would be happy to help you all. Well, friends, it's time to stop here. Thank you so much.